to welcome our rapid reward members and all our customers. We're still booked on this flight 1935, service to Baltimore, continuing on to Los Angeles. Flight attendants serving you today are Cindy in the back, Daniel and Mick Cabin. My name is Kristen. I'll be serving you up front shortly after takeoff. We will serve complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee. Alcoholic beverages can be purchased with a credit card. We also accept valid coupons for alcoholic beverages. Please refer to the menu in your seat back pocket for selection of prices. All portable electronic devices, including cell phones, tablets, e-readers, and MP3 players, may be used in airplane mode for all phases of the flight. The cellular function must be turned off once the forward entry door is closed. Please refer to the flight service page in Southwest Magazine for more information regarding the use of portable electronic devices.
They got
attention for just a moment. We'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700 to fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, to release, lift up on the buckle, position the seatbelt tight and low across your hips, and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 over wing window exits, 2 exit doors in the back, signs overhead, lights on the floor lead to the exit. A safety information card is available in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. We are coming back to check that all your carry-ons are completely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector in any aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulation requires passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking.
Thank you.
as needed. Four oxygen masks will drop from the compartments overhead to activate the flow of oxygen. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag does not need to inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with small children or anyone needing special assistance, please secure your own mask first. That's it for the do's and don'ts. If I relax, enjoy this short 52-minute flight to Baltimore. Seatbelts have been cleared for departure. Enjoy the flight.